So we just landed.
Oh, yes.
We're reclaiming our baggage.
We're in London right now.
Here we are.
Heathrow Airport. And we're cruising right now on this little thing.
Getting ready to finally fuck out of here.
Hey, dude. Sitting here in Heathrow Airport, being detained by immigration because we don't have visas to be here. So we don't know what's going to happen at the moment.
Perhaps a glove.
It could be a rubber glove up our ass.
We haven't been fondled yet, but it could be imminent.
I could use a little fondling right now.
Yeah. So, yeah. Anyway, we don't know if we're going to get deported back to the United States for work visa. We don't know. Say hi.
Yeah.
Well, tomorrow we're going back home. Yes. We are being deported. How about that? So, yeah, more to come. Say hi.
Oh, you bad boy. No pictures in the hall, please, sir.
Oh, it's not. It's video. There's Bill. Making his way. Johnny's not happy. Well, we made it to the UK. And we've been sitting, as I said, in immigration for the last 10.5 hours. We're gonna get to stay the night here with our promoter, but we have to be back here in the morning because we are being deported back to the Los Angeles area. And from there, I don't know what's gonna happen. We're gonna try and get back on a plane and come right back here, but
to be continued.
Well, it's about 1:30 in the morning. We're here at Richard's house. Super Richard. Giving us a place to crash before we go back to the airport tomorrow. And get back on a plane for Los Angeles to get our work visas. Get on another plane. Come back here tomorrow. Yeah, so we're talking, what, 10, 20, 30 hours of flying, plus about 10 hours sitting in immigration. So we're looking about 40 hours straight just to come rock to the UK. Fucking A. Mm-hmm. Say something nice. You know, I can tell. Here's how I can tell we're in the UK. Toilet. Bidet. Yeah, bro. What you wash your backside in. There's a little sink there. You don't know where that sink fed Bill was just in here, bro. Oh, you're gonna... Huh? Oh, then, wait a minute. Maybe this is the bidet. Oh, wait. Actually, this is the bidet. I don't know. There's a lot of holes and tanks and stuff in here.
We'll see you in the morning. In about 5 hours. Back at the airport.
Heathrow Airport.
Fuckers.
Come on, come on.
Right.
You fucking huh.
So, it's early morning. A nice, fresh London town morning. I don't even know what that means, but as you can see, it's kind of cold. Looks like we're at Notting Hill. Maybe we'll see Hugh Grant around here.
We're back at the airport, getting ready to get back on a plane to America so we can get a piece of paper and get back on a plane to England and come right back here. Yay.
Blu-ray plus. Okay, what happened? Yeah. So we're being shuttled. Not because we're special, but they want us to get the fuck out of here. They want us out of this airport and out of this country now. So we are escorted out of here.
Show me the picture.
Whee! We're on the plane. We're in the very back, as you can see, right next to the shitters. Where Bill's probably going to destroy it. Bill's in the bathroom, as usual, destroying it. Alright, so we're outside the airport in Chicago, and it's way colder here than it was in London. And he's still wearing his goddamn flip-flops. So, we're now on a train in the airport in Chicago. Here's our scenarios for the day.
The train is leaving. Please hold on.
We are holding on. Craig's pretty faded right now. I think we're all a little faded. Worst case scenario. Best case scenario. We'll be on a plane tomorrow night. Thanksgiving Day, no less. If we can get back to the UK. Worst case, we leave Friday night. Not sure if that's going to be from here, Chicago, or we fly back to LA tonight and stay there for a day or 2 days. We don't know. We don't know.
But
we're on a brain. We're on a
working malfunction.
Yes. And
computer error.
And you should have met the bitch at the bar. It wouldn't even give us a fucking change.
You gotta buy a drink to get change.
Yes.
This world's coming to you.
Yes.
Very disturbing.
Hello, bartender ladies. You fucking whore bags. You fucking whore bag.
I hate you. Us down.
Bring the love core.
Never say die, motherfucker. I've
so,
been here before, motherfuckers. Powers of me can't get me down. Motherfuckers, fight me. Fuck all y'all.
So. So, it takes a lot to get Craig pissed off. So, Captain's log, which I just left in the crapper. Day, four? Yes, Thursday morning. And we're still in Chicago, sitting here in the Hilton Hotel, which we had to get for the night. We'll find out today if we can fly back to Europe, and hopefully we won't get detained again and sent back again. We'll see. Happy motherfucking Thanksgiving, bro.
Hi, thanks.
That's a slab of turkey there.
I'd like to actually. I'm gonna garnish my
turkey. I'm still in the hotel in Chicago, having our Thanksgiving feast here at our hotel buffet.
Yeah, hi.
Yeah. We're going to depart tonight to the UK again.
No. First we go to Zurich.
Oh. My bad. We're going to Zurich. And then,
we are going to Zurich.
Yeah, we're going to Zurich. Hello. So,
hello.
Say hello.
Oh.
So we're sitting here in Chicago Airport, getting ready to get on Swiss Air to Zurich, Switzerland, and Craig's doing drugs,
Alright. And, yeah, so we're gonna fly to Zurich. Catch a plane from Switzerland into London.
Anyway, that was a long 8-hour flight, and people crapping themselves on the fucking plane. I'm particularly sick of fucking flying right now. I had my fill of airplanes for a while. We gotta get on another plane now to make it to London. So, yeah. And we got a show in about 9 hours.
Picture there?
What about video? Well, we made it back to London. We're gonna try it again. On our way to the immigration office, and hopefully this time we'll get through it. I'll let you know in a minute.
So we finally made it in and past immigration. We didn't get deported this time, so we're here.
Booyah!
And we have a show now in about 5 hours.
And bam!
Bam-o, look at that. Bam-o, look at that.
PM here. We're getting ready to rock here in about 2 or 3 hours. So, anyway, these are all our punks.
What up? Hey, this is Chris.
Hey,
how you doing?
I'm fucking rad, man.
I'm fucking rad too, man. I'm fucking rad, dude.
So, we're at the boiler room.
Yeah.
Getting ready to kill this shit.
Yeah, man.
This is Chris. He's the drummer.
I'm the drummer.
There's the two fucking drummers on the bus. Dangerous.
Cornwall. Johnny had some ransom, kicking it old school backstage, watching himself on video. He serves and he's a service photographer. So, Bellflower in the house. Super Richard. Fucking A. Our new bros.
Whoops.
Hello.
What's up?
How's that?
Are you
shaking?
So we finally made it here, and I'm on the tour bus as we speak. Pretty cool, pretty cool. Take a look, take a look. That's the man right there that's going to be driving this bird. Say hello.
I'm going to show you off if you don't lock my dog.
I get up here.
Here you go.
Yeah, I have a lot of ass cream. Ass cream.
Oh, yeah. Here we are.
Henchman Sushwadden.
Oh, yeah. Oh, no.
Richard, give it a shot.
Bill, are you enjoying your baked potato?
Oh, yeah.
Here at the Harlequin, BHC fans everywhere. Dig it. Very cool.
What the fuck is going on in here? Goddamn party.
Oh shit, what the hell happened to you?
This ain't no camera shit, this is video footage, dude.
Back. So our bus took a shit.
And as soon as you pull me like that,
our clutch went out.
On the chin. And, I went like that. They're all pretty still driving. They're all pulling me off.
So we're switching buses. We're now on our new bus. So we just put all our gear on the new bus. While the old one goes to get fixed. James, say hello.
Hey, buddy.
You like some peanut butter for your ass?
I'd like to make peanut butter.
Would you like some peanut butter for your ass? Perhaps Johnny would like some peanut butter for his ass.
I would.
The two local bros right here. Say hello.
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 That's quite good.
I'm not local
guy
right now.
Here we are. Glasgow. Glasgow, Scotland.
Videotaping each other.
Fucking A. You got his camera?
I got mine.
All right, then. It's just like LA here. I mean, it's fucking sunny and warm. It's not raining, it's not even cold.
It's not chocolate.